step?
Yes. Yes, elder, 60-year-old female with history of shortness of breath, chest pain, and left both atria are also enlarged with atrial fibrillation. Look at the contraction. The atrial contractility is so important for those particularly elder patients, middle-aged and elder patients, because the stiffness of the ventricle. So the atrial contract, normal atrial contraction is request for optimize the cardiac output. Otherwise, the patient will not have an adequate cardiac output to produce the normal organ in the body, the peripheral organ in the body. She has mitral regurgitation, characteristic of restrictive cardiomyopathy, and more, the tricuspid regurgitation is more, the right-sided heart failure is more than expected here, yes. Yes, more than the left. Here, the most important and interesting thing, it's the atrial fibrillation. In this female patient, it seems to be as a supraventricular tachycardia, because the fast, very fast ventricular response and seems to be regular, but it is irregular. Look at the ECG. It is irregular, and this can be missed. And the most patient kept without anticoagulant, and the cerebrovascular accident is the consequence if the patient left without anticoagulant, because the missed of the diagnosis of atrial fibrillation. Therefore, you have to concentrate and to give the atrial fibrillation an important attention, and the anticoagulant should be complete. Thank you for your kind listening and watching and understanding.